We need to bring an end to the lawlessness that prevails in the fire service. The management of the fire service, as well as the Fire Service Association, only seem to invoke or apply the prevailing laws and rules of the fire service when it appears to be convenient to do so.
The fire chief has been at the center of allegations of mismanagement leveled by disgruntled members of the fire service who are currently on strike in a bid to force the authorities to address a number of outstanding grievances. The ongoing fracas for a few years now has created major issues within the fire service department, and firefighters, by their decision to strike, were bent on sending a clear signal to the authorities. In an attempt to address the matter, Prime Minister Anthony stated a different approach has to be taken.
Mr. Fontenelle has now agreed that he will be seconded to the St. Lucia Airport and Seaports Authority to be its aircraft rescue and firefighting advisor. In this role, he will ensure that all of the protocols attendant to an efficient fire service at the airports and seaports are applied at all times. Mr. Fontenelle will assume his new duties at SLASPA on the completion of his current period of leave earned in the fire service.
Dr. Anthony disclosed that the government has sought technical assistance from the British government to modernize the service.
British government has, in principle, agreed to a request from the government of St. Lucia to provide a small team of experts which will work alongside a representative from a Caribbean fire service to conduct a review of the structure, operations, promotions, policy, and overall organization of the St. Lucia Fire Service. We need independent external help because the parties to the impasse do not trust each other to resolve their differences amicably.
Prime Minister Anthony noted that over the next few weeks, terms of reference and logistical details will be worked out with the British. Firefighters have been calling on the authorities to implement the recommendations of a commission of inquiry into the fire service. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.